trucks and all, but tight security means I'm not letting you.
Sir. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
It's probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates with supermodels, that kind of thing. Yeah, of course, it could be a cabal of evil geniuses hell-bent on world domination. Or a vampire coven.
Huh, yeah. They did look like lawyers.
No harm done here. Nice looking tuxedo. Wrong party, though. You're not coming through here.
Need to see your invite, sir. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Thank you. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you. Hello, sir.
Party at Seda's Hotel?
Have fun.
Was Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Viktor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Viktor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.